I am Dr. Vikas Gupta. I am a neurosurgeon working for Manipal Hospitals. I am a neurosurgeon for the last 20 years. I did my postdoctorate neurosurgery from G.V. Pant Hospital, University of Delhi, India. Incidentally, I am country's one of the very few dual-trained neurosurgeons, in the sense that I also obtained my fellowship in interventional neuroradiology from University of Zurich. So I can operate tumors both from a microscope as well as in the cath lab. I operate neurovascular surgeries in the microscope as well as in the cath lab. I do brain tumors from the microscope as well as from the endoscope. I do spine open as well as from endoscope, and numerous other head injuries and other related neurological surgeries. By God's grace, I have experience of more than 10,000 surgeries behind me. I work for the country's second largest chain of hospitals, and it is one of the premier hospitals of the country. So today, briefly, we will talk about a brain tumor, which is meningioma. Normally, brain tumors are associated with the dreaded term called cancer. Incidentally, brain tumors are not cancers. They are certainly brain tumors, but they are eminently curable by surgery. And surgery has been proven to be one of the most effective therapies for meningiomas. Usually, meningiomas occur in the age group of 40s in women, in the brain, less often in the spine, and if detected in time, surgery is one of the very effective, very safe, and very rewarding surgery both for the doctor and the patient. Symptoms, how do we early recognize meningiomas? Usually ladies come with the loss of smell. These are the tumors which are located in the base of the brain. When the lady starts saying that while cooking in the kitchen, she has lost the sense of smell. Or there could be some motor weakness, usually seizures, or in certain rare cases they may remain totally silent till they grow very big. Here I will add that irrespective of the size, if detected, they are very safe to be operated, and surgery is one of the very effective methods of not only treating but curing. Because meningiomas, as I said, they are not cancers. They rarely reoccur. If at all they reoccur, it is in decades, maybe 2 decades later, 3 decades later. And if monitored properly, they can be again taken when they are really very small in size by radiation or other methods. The recovery period for these kind of tumors is about a day or two in the ICU, and hospital about 3 to 4 days. The surgery lasts, typically depending on the size, from a couple of hours to maybe 6 to 7 hours. And world's most advanced technology is used to operate these tumors, like very high-end operating microscopes. There's this machine called Cavitron ultrasonic aspirators, which harmlessly takes away the brain tumor without damaging a single normal nerve cell. And hemostasis is achieved by numerous hemostatic devices which are currently available. So neurosurgery in the sense has achieved a great advancement in the treatment of these kind of tumors, which were considered inoperable maybe 2 decades ago.